today we are going to be learning about flashing lights. The lights have many different ways of actually interpreting things, of how you actually think about the universe. It actually flashes, and then it slows down. It flashes really fast, and then it slows down. Now, explanations behind this, maybe the way we look at things is not the way it actually perceives. Now, I just really don't want to blow your mind right now, so I'm gonna just start
slowing things a little bit
I'm gonna call drink. I don't know. I'm delirious.